respect from providers of this sector. Discrimination, fraud and wage discrimination are all part of the Maximus methodology. Well, scientific. And not content with just assessment, and back to occupational work health assessments for workers signed off sick for more than 4 weeks. The privatisation of the social security system isn't something we voted for. No one was asked or given their consent for the whole section of this welfare state to be implemented.